Hampton police have arrested a suspect in a weekend homicide. That's new information tonight. 42-year-old Samuel Ash is now facing charges in the death on Nickerson Boulevard and Fox Hill Road. Ash turned himself in to North Carolina authorities today. Police responded to a three-car crash over the weekend and found 41-year-old Tanisha Smith dead inside that car. They say Ash was inside the car with her, but took off. He faces second-degree murder and other related charges.